Exactly. Had to show him what it was about.
We're almost to my mom's shrine, but she chronicled those visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts. Here.
Isn't that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it.
Ready?
Of course. Yeah. Others see the future and get messed up by it.
I've seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. I wonder who he is. No. No! It's not right. That can't be what happened. No. No, no. This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. The Unigard's not real. This is real!
Hey, hey! Whoa, whoa, you're okay! All right, it'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, 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 calm down. Calm down. It's fine. Sorry. Hey, hey, breathe. Good. That's good. See, it's okay. Let go.
His outfit changes with him? That's so fire.
You're fine.
Sorry. I don't know what happened.
Oh, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future. It says I serve Odin and my father dies. There's just no way.
Look, this is the only way things turn out. The sooner you accept that, the better.
Oh, shit. That was mean, too. Look. Just forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. You're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk.
Take a walk with me.
Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone. Loki.
y'all at your boy.
Nice to meet you.
Y'all at your boy.
Oh wow, she's a big girl, huh?
I wanna play.
Come on up.
Wanna jump?
Good girl.
You be jumping off of ravines. You can't jump up on a boar.
So,
slash buffalo,
I guess you know about
bison?
The whole champion of the
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No, Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
Oh.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace.
My bad, oyster homie. Didn't mean to interrupt.
Aha, here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like.
Hey, my guy.
Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you. Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them.
Squad. There no. Squad.
How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Koki, we have time.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too. Ooh.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. After you. Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father to close your heart to it. I can't. Not for this.
Big buffalo. No bills.
Can't reach it.
Papa!
Oh, what the? All right, boar homie.
You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
You were alone with Odin?
He could have easily killed me.
I mean, not that easily.
Let's head up to that ledge.
She's speaking to the ancestors.
We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's right?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff. Oh, Noah can't get under that log. Let's do it!
Can't take you nowhere.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me. That I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
It really beat like that.
Oh, just you wait. It gets better.
Poopa scoopa. Big swags. What is this? Oh, I wanted to see the legs.
You know, maybe Oda needs you for something.
Or maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception.
My life. Look at his legs. That was interesting. Oh, we're back at the front.
Hey, if I need to, like, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you.
Good luck.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
That's what we like to see. You're gonna get mushed. Who told you to close it? Anybody say close it? What you doing?
Nice. Yeah. What's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
And Gabouta, earlier you said the Utengard can be disoriented. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing. His dreams. Odin couldn't touch those... Well, now's when I usually harvest the beast roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. You know, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father
I thought the river was...
on our journeys.
Oh, is the river going up there?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
I know.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Hmm. Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See? You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just... Apart from me, the only other person she spent time with...
Truck! On the ridge!
Bro, where the fuck did you come from?
Loki! Show me the wolf! That's it! You got this!
When I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be? Well, at least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss.
Hold on!
hit me from there? Oh, I thought you got final kill.
Okay, maybe I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up.
Where are they coming from? You don't have a hive or something?
You're okay. But what about you, Loki? What do you feel when you change?
Just anger.
Part of you unleash the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage.
Facts.
If rage lets it out, another might help you stick.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Jay's trying to get him a... one in chocolate thing. Sorry.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
Chocolate gal.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it alright if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, Yala. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head in.
Oh.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Girl, I am the bounce god.
Oh.
A little help?
Yes. No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Okay, well, yeah. I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Yeah.
Oh. There's just no way, though. I was in the middle of it. I ran right into that. I've been just...
Didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A Trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later.
We'll want to head under that archway when we're done here.
That?
I'm gonna fuck. Ooh. I do this. Oh my god.
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess.
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you.
Give me the loot.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, Sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
That?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward. Farah.
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
It just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there.
She wants you to hit it, repopulate the earth, and dip. No, that was too soon. Turn age. You're right. Just want you to know, it's a Nicolas Cage movie, by the way.
Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Jaffa!
Drop it low, girl. Drop it low. Dang! You saw them jump me though? I got stunned in the...